The Devils hosting the Capitals Thursday night. New Jersey winless in their last five home games, and part of the issue is the offense. They've scored only one home power play goal in their last seven contests. They're 1-for-28 in that span. The Caps, meanwhile, 8-0-1 in their last nine meetings with the Devils. Washington 12-2-2 in their last 16 games overall. It's retro night as we go to the Prudential Center.
Ovechkin steps right on in. Ovechkin to a backhand. He scores! A brilliant finish from the captain.
A bad play by the veteran Quincy. A great play by the veteran Ovechkin. And it's 1-0 just like that. This baby will be unassisted for the grade 8. And a beautiful deep to the backhand beats Kincaid. Look at the power, though, and puck protection.
Closing in Kuznetsov. Centering pass, loose there. Sprawl to score! Andre Burakovsky.
Loose puck, a failed clear, and Burakovsky buries it.
So the linesmen Scott Cherry and Steve Miller will come over to the penalty box and look at the tablet to see if the Capitals were onside or offside entering the zone.
And it's the far guy they're probably looking at. And to me, there's nobody on offside there, Joe.
After review, it was determined that the play was onside. Therefore, it's a good goal.
Long wrister deflected down and wide. That was Nason, who was cruising through the middle of the Washington defense. Here he is again, and he tucks it home. Welcome to New Jersey, Stephen Nason.
Just got it in the blade of his stick, Joe, and elevated that puck past Holtby. It was so wide open coming down the gut. Nice play, and there it is, blocker side. Nason cuts the lead to 1 for the Caps.
Nason rolling back in. Nice pass for Zacha, and a better denial from Braden Holtby.
Did he ever squeeze that to make sure that didn't go through the 7 or 8 hole? Speaking of double digits, the Caps 7 guys now, Joe, with 10 or more goals. That's quite balanced throughout your lineup.
Orlov lets it fly, stops, score! Lars Eller with a put away.
Look what I found. That's what Lars is saying. That puck from the point hits him dead on. It falls right onto his stick, and the goalie doesn't know where it is. The defenseman doesn't know where it is, but Lars does, and it's 3-1 Caps. Nicely done.
Orlov advancing, set play. Kuznetsov buzzing in. Score! Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Well, he has got some wheels tonight. I mean, he's just been effortless. And as you mentioned, Joe, a set play, they've used it before where they hit the guy cutting in the seam at full speed. Watch the hook, there it is. But the puck still eludes the goaltender. Kuznetsov on a beauty makes it 4-1.
Leaves it on the wall to Parenteau, then Cavallari. Fires, deflection, score, Henrique in front. It's 4-2.
That's a very nice deflection, by the way. That puck is whizzing about a foot wide to the right post of Braden Holtby, and it's a curl drag sort of tip up in the air.
Scooping one back off of Winnick. That's picked up on the run by Chorney. Turnover here, Holtby shuts the door on Henrique. Taylor Hall will be making his way to Los Angeles as the all-star rep for the Devils. Winnick goes 2-on-1 with Stevenson. Winnick closing for Stevenson. No! An incredible save by Schneider, robbing Stevenson of his first ever marker in the NHL. Stollery worms his way, looking for Hall out there. Turnover, Kuznetsov on the go. Evgeny Kuznetsov strolls in to score, and Washington will seal this one.
The Capitals improved to 9-0-1 in their last 10 meetings with the Devils as they win it 5-2. Evgeny Kuznetsov with 2 markers. It's his 3rd multi-point game in his last 5 contests. The Caps have scored 5 or more goals in 7 of their last 9 games. Alex Ovechkin with a goal and a helper, while Braden Holtby has now won 5 straight starts in New Jersey. Up next on Tuesday, after the All-Star break, the Caps travel to face the Islanders while the Devils visit the Red Wings.